Hi, Ann.
Where you been? It's nearly 2 o'clock.
Any more reports on Neil?
No, nothing official. Some motorist thought he saw him near Mount Pilot, but he's probably just imagining.
Well, I'll be darned.
You coming in? Barney? What's going on?
Nothing. Say Mount Pilot, huh? Well, that's getting kind of close, ain't it?
Well, like I say, it's unofficial. Probably just imagining. Barney? What are you doing out there?
I didn't go anywhere, Ange. I was right here.
Well, are you coming in, or are you just going to keep popping in and out of the door like that?
Oh, I'm coming in. I just had something I wanted to show you. I wanted to prepare you a little bit first.
Prepare me?
Yeah. You know what you were saying about all the things the state police have? You know, like radio and radar? Well... Think of him.
What are you doing with that dog?
Not just a dog, Andy. That's part bloodhound.
Bloodhound?
Yeah, that's right. Part bloodhound. Come on, take a look at him.
Where'd you get that dog?
Henry Choate. Expert trailing dog. Well, don't you get it? This dog is gonna lead us right straight to that criminal.
That dog?
Boy, your first reaction's always negative, isn't it? All right, watch this. I'll show you something.
What's that?
Special dog whistle. You won't even be able to hear it. But he responds to it instantly. He was raised on this whistle.
What?
Yeah.
Mm. I don't think he likes that.
Don't be silly. It's his whistle.
He don't like that at all.
Easy. See, I was only kidding. I'm going to put the whistle away. I'm going to put it in my pocket. See, I'm not going to blow it anymore.
Barney, you want my honest opinion? I don't believe that dog could find his own food dish.